LMPD is also investigating a shooting that happened in the Chickasaw neighborhood. Metro Police say it happened in the 800 block of South 37th Street about 5 this morning. And when police entered a house, they found a man with one gunshot wound. We're told he was alert and conscious as he was taken to the hospital. He is expected to survive. LMPD's Domestic Violence Unit is handling this investigation.